Mayor and City Council of the City of Frostburg provide awards and special commendation to Ms. Lauren Kerr for her personal heroism saving members of her family during a serious house fire emergency on January 20th, 2012. Issued this day, 16th day of February, 2012, by Mayor Robert Tony. I heard her describe the evening at the fire department, how she, what she did. She wanted to give us a little quick description of how you reacted to the fire.
It was around 3:02 in the morning when I don't know what woke me up. I do believe that I would not like to be too warm all the time. I think that's what woke me up. And I woke up and I saw snow. It was most of the flames of the time. And I realized there was a fire. I yelled my sister's name. We ran upstairs to get my grandfather. And we ran them back down. I told him to make sure to not throw water on. There was an electrical fire. And he called 911. And I'm really glad that everyone got out. And I'm really glad all my family got out safely. And I'd like to thank the police department, the fire department, the volunteer fire department for everything they've done and will do.
Now we also have from the City of Frostburg, the American City, special commendation and recognition of service above and beyond. Mayor and City Council of the City of Frostburg hereby awards a special commendation to Officer Richard Grimm for his distinguished service on the January 20th, 2012 as a member of the Frostburg City Police Department.